day for
France.
Fitness.
Hey dudes, it's day 8. We are headed to the mountain, just one, to climb said mountain and do a, I don't really know what's happening today. Check it out. It is approximately 2.5 hours later. We're now in Bedouin, and you will see that in just a second. There are cars everywhere. There are cars. We got Tim.
Again?
We got Chase. They're about to hit the mountain. Oh, also, we ordered a slice of pizza and they gave us a whole pizza.
And it looks
amazing. So while they're out suffering and fighting for their lives, we'll be lounging, riding up the mountain in style. Yes. Chloe, tell us where we are.
We are on Mont Ventoux.
Mont Ventoux.
Sitting on the side of the road.
And what are we waiting on?
We're waiting on Father and Mr. Tim to get the child in their bike.
On their bicycles. We'll see how that goes.
There is no quit in Tim.
No quit in Tim.
Let's go! Yes, sir, you better kill it. Grind power, boys.
That's the kind of grind power I'm talking about. Yeah.
Happy birthday.
He's being a complete photographer over there in the bushes. Kinda looks barren like the moon. And there's your boy.
Just waiting it out on the old Tim Hale, who's grinding it out. Grind power, baby.
Experience in our lives. That is octopus or something.
It's fried calamari.
It's not fried, it's not just fried. Calamari. It's so chewy. And we're just trying to just choke it down. And honestly, So we did our best. We tried. This dude poured so much pepper.
Congestive heart failure
is not what I was thinking. Yeah, I don't know, but the amount that he consumed was some.
Double bacon cheeseburger for the
experience redeemed.
I did pretty good on this.
I cropped you out.
Hey y'all, it's Chloe. Thanks for watching. See y'all tomorrow.